Tony.
Yo, what's up, guys? We're here in the office.
What up?
Whoa.
It's a Panasonic Lumix G7. Sorry.
Panasonic Lumix G7. Welcome. Welcome to the warehouse. We're here. It's the 1,050 unit shipment. One shipment, one garage, four people, maybe six. I don't know who's coming. We got Will back there. Dominic, he doesn't want to be in the video. He's in the video. We got Emmett over here, killing it, drinking some water out of a frozen cup.
Olaf.
We got Justin over here. That's Gil eating ice cream very centrally. So we're here. We're doing it. My dad's back here working out. Like, you know what I'm saying? We got a lot of things going on right now. But welcome to the Diversified Income Project, 1,050 unit shipment. Peace.
All right. What's up, guys?
Kobe.
I don't know why I'm so excited. I'm really not. So here's a plan of action, a little update for you. I think I was just filming my chin right now. A little update for you guys. So we got three shipments right now. Three shipments. One of them is massive, 718 units. Then we got two smaller units. So what we decided to do, we're breaking up into teams. So first, doing the two small shipments, we got the A team, Mr. Justin Williams, Mr. Squad. Jordan Williams. Hey, and I'm gonna need you to put like some cheers. Why don't we get here? I am. I'm gonna need you to put cheers. I'm gonna need you to put cheers when that happens. And then we got the B team. We got Will over here. And we got Emmett. And we got Dominic. Yeah. Anyway, so that's the plan of action. We're gonna break up into teams. We're gonna do these little shipments. I'm gonna hit the small ones. They're gonna hit the big one. They're gonna mess up. I promise you. They're gonna mess up. I think this is the shipment where we show you what happens when we mess up. And it's not fun.
We don't mess up.
That says that.
You're the only person that says that.
So they're just gonna lie to the people. I'm not gonna lie to you guys.
I'm not gonna lie to you guys.
Yeah.
We mess up. It happens. I'm sorry. That's it. I mean, we're gonna get this started. I guess we're gonna put on some Nipsey Hustle and get the thing going. Oh, they're telling me I'm talking too much. They're trying to play me off. They're trying to get me to stop. I wanna talk to the people. My people. Hey. Alright, I gotta go because we gotta get to work. You guys, I guess we'll see you on the next one.
We good?
Yo! So a little update. We actually were done with one little shipment. Got that one going right there. Working on another one over here with Emin and Will. We lost one guy, so they're over here.
Dominic, bro.
Trying to figure out why they're missing. You see those gaps? You're not supposed to have gaps.
It means
they're missing something. They don't know where it's at.
I'm just gonna tell this guy to back up.
Hey, it's all good, Jordan.
So Will, tell him what you're doing.
Man had the smaller shipment and got hard carried by Jordan.
Facts.
Oh, I got hard carried.
Got hard carried.
Facts. I don't know, bro.
Bro, he did not add up. You don't understand.
You put it down. You
facts.
Hard.
You definitely got hard carried.
He didn't tell me that for one. And sorry, I put the team on my back, that's why my back hurts, bro.
Wow, you guys know anytime Justin says he did something, means it didn't happen. Anytime Justin says I did this, that means somebody else did.
Why y'all lying?
We're stuck in the
corner. Hey, wait, we're still proud of y'all. All right, Sean, Will, Emmett, show them how we package. So this is what the point of this was. So Emmett.
I thought the point was for his TV
argument. No. Emmett, what are we doing?
I don't know, really.
Okay. Is anybody gonna put anything in a box?
Oh, let me show you.
Trying to show you guys how we package Funkos.
Let me see if I find one right.
Okay, so boom, Jafar on the box. Look at that. He grabs Jafar. Look at that. Takes a sticker off. Pat checks for another sticker. Hits it with the bubble wrap. Pat. Look at that. Finesse. Look at the fold on that. Finesse. Crispy. In the box. Wow. Well, I'm gonna need you to tape that up.
Oh.
Look at this.
I've been doing this for...
Look at this. It was like he was born to do this. Ooh! Look at that. Wait. And he threw it in the box. Finesse! Y'all see that? No look pass into the box. Packed up. Pat. Well, what are you doing? It's not as nice over here, but...
It's not as nice here.
Crispiness. Wow. So that was a quick update. So I'm going to let them finish this. We got to still have 712 units to do.
Let's not talk about it.
Okay. Justin's
chilling. We chilling. They need a 15, but they're not finished. So no 15s. And we'll catch you guys in a second. Justin, I need your hand.
There we go. We are back finally. There we go. Like, finally, there we go. So we finally did. Finally hit that shipment right here. Jordan's finally putting the labels on, finally going. How many boxes did we ended up with, Jordan?
Five on this one.
We ended up five.
Honestly,
this one here.
The last one's gonna have like 15 or 20.
Yeah. So for an update right here, we're getting to the bigger shipment of the 718. Emmett just left right now.
He's in the car, my car.
He's in Jordan's car. Oh, that sucks. It's a little crazy. We got Justin still sitting down over there. Can you even angle this? Yeah. All right, so we're gonna get this started and hit you guys back.
Yo, we are popping off right now. Oh my God, we got production going. Everyone is flowing. It's looking good. We are on the 700 unit. How it is me and Jordan are organizing all the Funkos that go on that table.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is it bottom?
Yes, bottom.
Take it.
Me and Jordan bringing with Justin. We're then checking for stickers at the bottom of them. Then goes to Will to get put in a box, bubble wrap, label, in the bigger box. And we already got at least two boxes down.
Yep.
Right?
Yep.
We two boxes deep. And as you can see, we still haven't even hit a dent in
the product. We still got a lot. I mean, we've done. Starting to rain. Tower fell. I may have knocked it over. You know. Quit going. But we moving. Everything's going good. They're just situating.
Whatever Justin's doing, you know, he's slow and shit. But we gonna get back. What?
Oh, no.
Alexa, play. I'm out.
No, we weren't recording that whole time.
Hey!
All right.
Hey!
Whoa! All right, what's up? Oh, wait, let me flip that around. What's up, guys? I just did a whole thing for you about 10 minutes. You ever been playing PlayStation and you're having conversations with the people you're playing with, and then like 20 minutes later, they're like, Jordan, I haven't heard you talk for 20 minutes. And you're like, damn, my mic's been muted this whole time. I've been having a full conversation with y'all this whole time, and y'all didn't hear me. But that's what just happened. That's what just happened right now with camera. I just did a whole dilly for you. Will, this is not a table that you can sit on. It is literally bowing down. I think the only reason it's up because I'm holding the other end.
I gotta move.
Yeah, so yeah, I just did a whole thing for you, but let me backtrack. So this is where we're at, y'all. We're about halfway done. It's 11 and something. We started 11, at 5. It was 11:11 the first time we recorded it.
Now it's over. Like,
it's over, but because Will didn't hit record. did not hit record. So we got a half packed box here.
Look at my
we got four or five of these cubes. Melvin's kind of gone. Justin's back is hurting. My back is hurting. The tables are too low. We need to lift the tables up. We need to get table stands so we can lift them up. But I just wanted to give you guys an update of what's going on. And we probably got another like hour and a half of work. And then we can all go to sleep. So,
watch Game of Thrones tonight.
And watch Game of Thrones, I guess. Not me. I'm about to go on Smash. I'm about to body some people. But yeah, so that was a quick update.
Justin,
so where we are. I'm sitting.
No.
Peace.
Fit traitor ass.
Yeah.
You don't want Will to have more screen time?
No, in the update, bro, I was like, dude, I'm pretty stressed.
All right. Oh, God. I was trying to get Marcus to do an update. It's currently 1:47 a.m. I don't know the last time we talked, but Marcus came. He showed up at about, help me out here, 11:20-ish. He's popped up out of nowhere. We didn't know he was here until we saw, you know, long story, fuck it. But we are currently still pushing.
Everyone,
we're still going.
Is very excited to see how much energy we have.
Already.
That is all we have left. Those are the boxes. Some bubble wrap. And we just gonna finish it. We trying to get done, but it's about to be 2 a.m. Look at all the stuff we got. Holy. Marcus. This is Marcus, you're doing it wrong. Goes face down, ass up.
That's the way I like to
party. We're gonna bang this out. We got We got those many sheets left. That many Funkos, boxes, bubble wrap. We gotta hit this. Justin, hit him with it.
What's up? You see, I'm sitting here on this box throne. As you know, it was a Game of Thrones premiere finale tonight. This won't come out on the same day, but it'll come out a couple days later. Anyway, we just finished wrapping up the largest shipment of our life. This took a lot longer than we thought it was gonna take. People cried, people are hurting, Will died over here. It was just a lot. I wish I could tell you just how much crap we went through tonight, but I can show you better than I can tell you. That's it.
What's going on?
Hope that came out as good as it looked.
Yo, so I'm pretty sure this is gonna be the end of the video, so I think we're done. You don't need to see anything else. Everything's packed up, ready to go. We're just gonna print out the labels, put it in the car. But that's the end of the video. Once again, it's your boy. Wait, I'm not the homie anymore. I'm not the homie yet. It's Jordan. Once again, you know. Hi. We got Jordan, me, that's me. Will, you know what I'm saying? Never know what's going on. Emmett, doing Emmett stuff. Justin. And we got Marcus, who has not wanted to talk to you guys all that.
Camera shy ass.
Say something. Say something, Marcus.
What's up, guys?
This is America's ass.
Show it to him.
Hey. We're definitely not putting that in the video.
Probably shouldn't be in the video.
Sorry.
Because this man turned him around and said, here's his ass.
All right, y'all.
Wait. Put it back on me. Am I too white, though?
No, you're good.
Okay. Next time, y'all probably going to see another video of us doing a shipment. Could possibly 30% be in a warehouse situation.
Possibly 30%.
30%.
I don't know. I guess he... Drew, if you're watching this, he just disrespected us, said 30%. Whoops! They call me Mr. Pull the Trigger. That's 100p. But this is the Diversified Income signing out.
There we go. We are back, finally. There we go.
And we got Mark, who has not wanted to talk to you guys all that.
Camera shy ass.
Say something. Marcus.
What's up, guys?
This is America's ass.
Show that.
Hey. All right. Oh, gosh. I'm shooting website worldwide. I was trying to get Marcus to do an update.
But I can show you better than that. You ain't got a chance, boy. What you think? I'm doing everything, but they can't just sing. I try to be feeling in a neighborhood. I know all of the different things that they Drew,
if you're watching this, he just disrespected us, said 30%. What? They call me Mr. Pull the Trigger. That's 100p. But this is the Diversified Income signing out. Let's rock and roll. So high up, I can see the flow. There he go.